Claim it.
It's good to have options. That's why the Florida Lottery offers over 70 scratch-offs with top prizes from $1,000 to $15 million. So add a little play to your day. Try these new games. The Florida Lottery. It's your ticket.
Claim it!
April is a great month to try your luck and play some new games. That's because the Florida Lottery is marking their 30th anniversary, and they want you to help them celebrate. Don Creeley and Charlene Henderson join me now with details on their new games and accomplishments that the lottery has had in the last three decades. Welcome to you both. Happy anniversary, I should say.
Thank you very much. We appreciate that.
Yeah. 30 years.
Yeah, it's been a remarkable ride. We started off with one game back in the day. We actually paid for the lottery in the first 2 weeks when we introduced a $1 millionaire game in Florida. We paid our startup costs and everything else. But this week, starting today, actually, our retailers will be receiving in the store new games. There will be the 24 karat gold, Price is Right, Neon Sevens, and Hundreds in a Flash. So they're ranging prices from $1 to $10.
Okay.
They can win up to $176 million in total prizes from those four games. And we expect to have them out at our retailer locations starting today, tomorrow, by Wednesday. They'll be 100% of them out there at your favorite lottery retailer. So make sure you get out there and pick them up.
I was going to say, and I know we've got a shot of some of the new games that you're going to be able to see. Did you bring any winners for me, Charlene?
I just keep my fingers crossed. We got the pencil for you. And
I was going to say, that's the key. I keep asking. I think everybody has asked them if they brought in the winning ones. And obviously, people have so much fun playing this game. People really get into it. But one of the things that I love, where the money goes. Charlene, will you kind of remind everybody how they're helping, not just helping their chance at becoming a millionaire, of course.
But lottery has contributed. A lot of our students have got a Bright Future Scholarship.
Yeah.
And 775 college students have got a Bright Future Scholarship through going through the education with lottery. And so we're very proud of that we have it enhanced with the education.
Well, I'm going to cheat. When it comes to numbers, I always got to look down. $33.6 billion have gone to education.
That's right.
I mean, that's got to be something that the 30 years, of course, it's been 30 years of fun, but there is obviously the good that you're doing.
Right. Yeah. Well, actually, over the last 16 years, we've contributed over $1 billion to education in the state of Florida. If you looked at the Tampa Bay area alone, it would be $4.87 billion that have come from the lottery just in this area going to education. And Charlene was pretty close. It's 775,000 Bright Future scholarships have been funded through the Bright Futures.
Awesome.
So that's all since 1988. And this year will be another record sales year for us. So we'll again increase our contributions to education. So very excited about that.
You know, I think there's a popularity that happens when you get the big jackpots. You know, people get really, really excited and there's a buzz around the lottery.
Right.
But again, these scratch-off, these new games, those still can be just as successful and still do the good that we're talking about.
Well, you make a good point there, because 68% of the games, our sales are in scratch-off games alone. So even though we have the high Mega Millions or Powerball jackpots like we've just experienced, that really the consistent sellers are our scratch-off games. And because we put out such popular games out there and well received by our players, that's why we're so successful with it.
I was going to say, well, you said a Wheel of Fortune. Where do you come up with
the Price is Right?
Price is Right.
Price is Right.
Where do you come
up
with the game ideas?
Well, those are actually licensed games. So we did have Wheel of Fortune just a few years ago. We had Vanna White and everything, but I don't want to talk about that. Let's talk about Price is Right right now. So yeah, that's based on the game. I think Drew Carey is now the host of that game, and that's been a perennial favorite. I mean, I can remember watching that game with my grandparents back in the day. So very popular with all age groups. And this game is different because it's a three-play game. So there are actually three chances to win on this game, which makes it different than most games, and should be really well received by our players.
I like that. I like that plug. Well, again, I've kept asking them if they wanted to play, if they had the luck. They're not allowed to play, I learned. They're not allowed to play, but you can play. So where's the best place to go, get more information? How can people stay up to date on everything Florida Lottery?
FLALottery.com to get all your winning numbers.
And you know what? That's a place actually that I think my husband has saved, because we always are checking that page out. FLALottery.com. There's the information on your screen about the new games too. So be sure and go out and play for yourself.